today we're going to show you how to change for daylight savings time on a Genesis. You want to be on your home screen, click your setup, navigate down to your clock, click your clock. You can set what time zone you're in. You just go down to daylight savings time, click that, and it will automatically update the clock for you. That simple.